say hello, everyone. My name is Minty. I'm about 2 years old, and I love to play. All day long, that's all I want to do is play. And this beautiful boy is Boney. Say hi, Boney. He has the most precious meow, too. Look at those eyes. Did you just get done eating lunch? Yeah, was it good stuff? Yes, I know. You want to be playing. Hi, sweetie. Oh, look at this face. You're so pretty. Yeah. He's the only male in a house full of girls. Oh my goodness, what do you think about that? He's like, eh, I tolerate it. You're so sweet. And this is the queen of the house, Miss Radiance. Isn't she beautiful? She's got lovely markings. Yeah. Hi, sweetie. Hi, baby. Beautiful green eyes. Yes, she does. And this is Pepper, the other kitten. Who's this? Is this Miss Regine? Yeah, she's the mama of the two kittens. Isn't she precious? Hi, baby. It's okay. This is Safari. She's 7. Boney says, pay attention to me instead. Thanks. Boney is the only one that'll let me give him kisses without having to fight me. All the other girls don't want it. Huh. Aww. Safari, does he need a bath? Safari and Radiance are the OGs, the first kitties that they had. And then the other ones are strays that came on board and kittens that didn't get adopted and things like that. So that's how you acquire 6 cats, in case you were wondering. You volunteer at a rescue place, and it just happens. I understand. At one point, I had 4 cats. Yep, that's right. Because he had an older sister, and then he had a foster sister, and then he had a male stray brother that came on board. So yeah, I can completely understand, especially if you have a 3,500 square foot house. I would probably have 6 cats as well, I'm not gonna lie. But I'm very, very fortunate to have obtained this sit because my other sits do not have any cats for the rest of the summer. So I'm definitely getting in my kitty cat time here, and I'm enjoying every second of it.
So I'm going to prepare this. Love Trader Joe's. So I'm also adding some baby broccolini, some crimini mushrooms, and I'm gonna cook the veggies in this bacon, or the bacon fat rather, after I get done cooking this. And I think at some point I'm going to make some of these. These are my favorite sweet potatoes on earth. They're purple, but they're yellow inside. And they are just so sweet and like, they're just perfect, just baked right out of the oven. And they're just so creamy and delicious. If you've never tried these, not the purple inside, but yellow inside and the purple skin. So Murasaki, purple sweet potatoes, so good.
And then there's this one. Is there something that you need, little girl? I know what she wants. The same thing that this one wants. They want fish flakes. It's their favorite thing ever. So this is smoked and shaved fish flakes. So let's give them a handful. Oh my goodness, this is from Indonesia. The homeowners bought it on Amazon. And they actually use this in Asian dishes for soups and stuff. But the kitties just love it, as you can see. And this is her second serving today, and it's only 1 o'clock. So they do have another bag, so we're good. Are you gonna share? Are you gonna share with your daughter? She wants some. Just save some for me, Mom. I don't think it's gonna happen, though. We'll have to give Minty some of her own, huh? Yeah. Okay, bacon's done. And the veggies are simmering. Doesn't that look beautiful? So I'm gonna go ahead and pour the sauce on there. Because might as well. Might need to add some water. It's a little thick. I'll show you what it looks like after we're done. Okay, well, here is the finished product. It looks pretty good. I tasted it. It tasted pretty good as well. I did sprinkle some of this on the vegetables before I sauteed them. If you haven't tried this from Trader Joe's, I recommend it. I think it's salt-free, too. So, yeah, go ahead and check that out if you haven't. So, yeah, that's my lunch slash dinner, and then plus the sweet potatoes. Mmm, yum. Busted. As you were. Nothing. Nothing to see here. Move along. Oh my god, y'all are so cute. Are you making air biscuits? Are you making air biscuits? So I sprayed this catnip oil on their toys, and now I got this. Oh boy, look at this cat. We'll be right back. It's about noon here, and there are two deer in the front yard. How precious. You're busy chomping on grass. Yeah, what do you think? Oh my goodness, what are you doing? Oh my goodness, you are spunky today. She jumped up on the railing. If she would have not made it, it would have been a long fall. What a beautiful view.
So I've been making coffee in the French press, and it is delicious. And I've been having this Ethiopian guji, notes of berry, orange, nutmeg, and clove, and it is amazing. It is so flavorful, and it's got a different flavor for sure than normal, you know, like French roast, dark roast. So check out this shower. These three nozzles massage your back really well when you're showering. It's amazing. I'm definitely gonna miss this shower. I know, I'm easily impressed.
Hope you all had a fabulous weekend. I know I did.